Hi YouTube viewers, I just found this turtle on my property, and it's been there for a while. Hello? It didn't want to stick its head out. Do you have like some light to shine on it? For the YouTube viewers, you wanna yeah, right there. That's perfect. How about, okay, shine it on this side to see if the head is on this side. I can't tell.
Once you sleep, it's nighttime.
So what kind of turtle is that?
A boxer.
Is it a box turtle? So this is the front, right? Right there? You know what we should put? We should put a label on. What should we write on the label? There's maybe more. They're coming out a lot in June, right? Every June we get turtles around here. Let's see. Maybe I should put a label on it. Could you hold it? The other hand. Just focus on the turtle. I'm gonna put a sticker on it. What should the sticker say? Oh, I know. I know what the sticker should say. I'm on YouTube. And then I'll post the video. I'm gonna put a sticker. I'm on YouTube. And what I'll do is put it right here. And then whoever finds it, you know what? Maybe I should put Lady Dicini like that. Whoever finds it, they could go look on YouTube. That's what I should do. Let me get another label. Or, Lady Dicini. Okay, so we'll just let it go and see. Maybe the neighbor gets it. And then they see that that it's on YouTube. So let's just leave it there and see what happens. Shine over there. Shine over there. Oh, look, that's a big one. A giant turtle. It's a rock. And look at all the turtles. Nah, but this one is the real one. Okay. Alright, well, let's see. Probably when we come back in about 15 minutes, it's gone. Because they're pretty quick. Okay, let's go because the mosquitoes are eating me up.